We sedated him. His prefrontal cortex is overengorged, which causes severe swelling and bad interference. I had never seen anything like this. We sedated him and removed food with the lack of therapy. And if that doesn't work, a lobotomy.
Thank you.